And I went to the chicken licken with my boys. We're hanging out. It's a normal day. We're just getting food, you know? We walk up to the counter, the woman's there, she's like, "Welcome to chicken licken, sir. Can I take your order, please?" I said, "Oh, hi, I would like four pieces of chicken, please." She's like, "You want some chicken?" "I'm gonna give you the breasts and the thighs." Now she's chasing me down the street. Do you know how scared I was?